Looking to make some coin too, eh?
So, how'd it go with this healer? I was laughing about my own business when suddenly up he pops and he...
Demon!
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri. Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Whoreson Jr. He might know something. Take care now.
Nothing doing. Something rigs me.
Out! Oh, no!
Well, you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them. Witcher? Witcher?
Kareen, look who's come.
Huh. Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him. Or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Yes?
Boom!
save me.
Oh.
Higher. That's what we should
do. A witcher? Need something sharpened?
What do you have on? So long.
Now that's the lot.
Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
A wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Whoreson tried to kill me?
It's chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Whoreson is.
Not betrayed you, not ever. No, no, I know nothing.
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Whoreson's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior, and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation, as I see it.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that, or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him.
looking to enlist with the Temple Guard.
Ugh, there's no fucking integrity in this world.
And whosoever contributes coin to the cause, is sin
Eternal
shall
fire
be forgiven.
Be with you.
Only unwavering faith in the power of this flame.
Ow! Excuse me.
Greetings, at your service.
Show me your wares. So long.
Anytime, on your mark.
Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Let's go then.
Hand your study.
Make work here, Witcher.
Make a fine road sniffer if you were to keep all.
Lots of fuss over lots of rain. Go!
Show me what you got.
Yeah.
seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair. May your beard grow robust and free.
Let's dance. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Whoresons working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Hired a witcher as my debt collector.
So long. Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
I want my chance in the arena.
Come in.
Who's in charge?
Igor. I call him Hook.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bout of sudden sincerity.
Down the corridor, then left.
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready.
Losers get paid anything?
Ah, losers get carted off to the cemetery.
Ooh. Remember our deal, Michael? I switched this all for a rusty one. You need to hold on for it.
Here's your coin.
That's and the it. Guards. No risk of that.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Whoreson Jr.'s made a load of enemies. I know that much. Maybe I can be of use.
Junior can take care of himself. You needn't fret about him. But I can't help wonder how you know this place belongs to him.
Heard it does. That's all.
Forget you heard of Junior. Keep Elfie. That's my advice.
Not your hireling. Won't take your orders. Don't need your advice.
You're not my hireling, that's true. But so uppity. Afraid you need to die. Kill him.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
There's your coin.
That's it.
We're on the guards.
Take it while I'm giving it.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword.
And who he...
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
Done my share of fighting. Wouldn't carry a sword if I didn't know how to use it.
Have you killed humans?
Sometimes.
Why not come out and say you're a Witcher? It's plain to see.
Not looking for any monster contracts. Need a regular job for a while.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena, survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a Witcher, a murderous mutant, his opponent, Gustav Rohn, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife. As ever, a fight to the death.
Kill!
Got kids. Three.
You need the risks.
Kill! Got three children.
Kill! Kill! Kill!
The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers, straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige. Sired by a mountain bear, they live to kill.
Time to end this. Yield, or end like your brother.
The Witcher wins again! Next fight! The Witcher doing what he does best, face to face with beasts. For the Witcher!
Bravo! Ploughing Scragdom Furrow. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks. I'd like to know who's congratulating me.
Slow, ain't ya? Came here to end me, and you've no notion what I look like. Well, we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man. Kill him!
Was worn by a moving door, something behind this wall.
horses, I'll turn into a strigger if I don't eat my dinner.
On your knees before the eternal fire!
Of all places, why did that mage have to blow
God
himself up in my
hand? Into the city.
What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
Take him! Stop walking into his soul!
Me! Leave him to me!
What? Lost your nerve? Junior. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian. Former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up, at least.
Stinks of burnt flesh. Ooh. Can they not burn those pyres beyond the city walls?
Most probably.
Who's ever...
Yeah, I'm thinking. Can't you see?
Not a headache again. What do you want of me?
Well, who's here? Ergon Travel. I thought you did.
I don't, but my doctor prescribed it. Shoulder pain, you know. Supposedly, hot water is the best remedy.
So glum. The old hag holding out on you.
Boars. Boars everywhere.
Oi, cocker!
Look!
My,
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
What do you do here, Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But?
But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Whoreson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon. Willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
You and our commander.
Smash the Black Ones, kill the foe!
Swords back, heave high!
Today the Black Ones' heads will fly!
Swords down, heave out!
His goblet will stream and spout!
You've been here, you've been there. So tell me. Is it really the fashion among noble grand wenches to shave their
We'll pay for the free today.
Giddy up.
Faster.
The man we're due to meet is probably waiting.
Slower. Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Come on.
Something's not right.
Let's see what.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
For practice? To hone your thinking?
No. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open, squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
Yes, sire. Believe I do.
You know shit. You're merely humoring me. I was not speaking literally. First hidden truth. A monarch is always surrounded by fools. Understand?
No, still don't get it.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you've an opportunity to emit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Whoreson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Right. Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Don't you worry.
Another day gone to shit.
Best beware of the other side of the river. One false move.
When this is all over, I ain't.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Mentioned you have a problem.
It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me and Velen beneath the Hanged Man's tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberdale.
Now, witches, they can't catch the pox.
Oi,
isn't that right? Yours?
You trouble me, Grey Ox. It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
Ah, she may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once.
Shh!
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there near the.
Death to the Black Ones!
Efme! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me. God damn it, Vess. Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me. Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake.
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up, if you wise up. Move out!
Fren.
Uh-oh. Got yourselves a prisoner.
We don't take prisoners. You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach is right. Besides, killing a defenseless...
What is it with you, Roach? Did the Witcher take your stones? They're sadists. He's the occupier.
I will explain later. You, Nilfgaardian, piss off.
Morentai. Nes dirmad ava.
Go, before I change my mind. We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.
What do you want?
Where's Whoreson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Keep it together, mates!
Degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed it to the wall.
Thank you. What the sandwich fuck is this? No! Fuck me! Help me, for fuck's sake!
No one's coming.
Stop! What? What do you want?
Junior, been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Want to know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you. Tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. You can't leave Dudu in Whoreson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Cheer up. We can manage this, I'm certain.
Famous last words right there.
Have you learned where Whoreson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Whoreson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
Fucking hell, you!
Where's Ruvid's treasure? I'll get you, you little whore. Where's Ruvid's treasure? On your knees, bitch! I'll get you, you little whore. Where's Ruvid's treasure?
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore! That's what happened. Told you true.
Dudu, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Go got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor. Once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. Ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur-of-the-moment patriotic impulse?
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Ryleheart, what's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Isleheart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages after her.
I agree to the Conclave's revival, but what has this brought me? The mages at my side are mediocrities, cowards. They couldn't hold a candle to the likes of Isleheart, Loanteal, or Merigold.
There's always your witch hunters.
You are the best witch hunter. You've proven it clearly. Sheila de Tanzerville and Philip are Isleheart's plan. You were the one to foil it. I want you to finish what you started. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Isleheart.
Your arms.
Thanks.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
In a hurry. You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Fancy, oh! Eh? Oh.
Greetings. Thank you.
So long.
Greetings again. So?
Show me where you haven't stopped. So long.
Honoring the fatherland.
Seems that medic's running late, Knowles. Easy. Long live excellence.
Stay out of my way.
You can have that swill in the canteen. Long live Radovid. In a hurry.
burned all the easy-to-find witches already, and I could use a quickie.
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
Bad idea.
Time. Stop walking into his soul!
Open up.
Boy.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
Presence is an affront to the eternal fire.
Got right cabbage last night. Head feels like...
Phil, save me. I'm dying of poverty.
What?
Master.
Oh.